responded with the last four goals of this game, and really good contest. Fife trying to fight his way through. Hill wants it out. He's dangerous in open space. We know that. Here's his brother coming up the other way. Nice pick out. Flicked it out to Sheridan. Now they're away here. Loose numbers. Opportunity from outside 50. Big chance, and it's going to bounce through. It has indeed. Ed Langdon's kicked a big goal close to half-time for Fremantle. So Lockie Weller it was, in fact. And with a couple of minutes remaining, that is a big goal for the Fremantle Dockers.
This handball here from Sheridan, he had a shorter handball. He chose the longer one, and it was a great option to Weller, who then had time and space to kick that goal.